I love the smell of this argan oil, though. I promise you that. What's up, John Bay? Good to see you. Share it on up. This is real important, man. It's probably the most important thing that we're going to be involved in quite some time. Kev Hawk Bay, good to see you. You the Ben, good to see you. Share it on up. Shalom to you. Peace. We're performing a mass extraction this week. We need consoles available to receive the bodies. It's 12 people. It's 12 consoles that are indigenous that are about to be extracted out of this particular correctional facility. Listen, I'm going to give you the correctional facility. Peace and amor, Jabe. Good to see you. Yes, amor means love, the most powerful force in the universe. That's why we're able to do what we do, because we love. We straight up, we love. Unconditionally. It was taught to us by the pains of life, of people choosing not to love us. So we had to learn how to love ourselves. And then once we learned that, we reflected that love that we had for ourselves to the world. And the world responds when it sees that love and wants it for itself, so it starts practicing that. Pershing Johnson, Joyce Serene, Sumaya L, speaking specifically to the matriarchs that choose to get on this line and observe what's going on. Listen, right now, there are only sons doing this work. I mean, sons are contributing their life force, their finances, their time, their efforts. There are 6 or 7 sons right now on the land that are operating and being active as consuls. If you're a matriarch and you desire your womb to be healed, and you desire for your star seeds and your stargates to get healed and healthy, and you desire wealth and land for your children, if you're a matriarch and this is something that's for you, Joy Serene, Sumaya L, you will call us and I will instruct you on how to administrate your estate. Shonda Berry Bay, good to see you. This mass extraction is happening in Atmore, Alabama, I do believe. This is Holman, H-O-L-M-A-N, Correctional, C-O-R-R-E-C-T-I-O-N-A-L, Correctional Facility, F-A-C-I-L-I-T-Y, 866 Ross Road, Atmore, Alabama, 36502. Everybody's in position except for the consuls that will receive the bodies. All writs have already been prepared. All names have already been listed. Those who needed to be notified will be certified return receipt from Postmaster Asain Bey. UPU certified commercially sealed stamps. Affidavits will do the job. We're notifying only 2 people. The 3 people that we're notifying is the warden, which is the slave master or the overseer of the war camp. We're notifying the particular United States Marshal of that republic. We're notifying the Attorney General. That is 3. That's it. You just have to take key on who the principalities and the powers that are given unlawful authority to administrate or exercise judicial power over you. Excuse me. Once you find those people and you source them, you designate that, then you notify them. That was one of the consoles that we're going to be extracting. Again, we're performing a mass extraction this week. When we notify and we get the return receipt back concerning them being notified of who is to be extracted, this is an order for release from a court. The court is Amun-Ra State and or Clan of Banks in association with. We're in joinder contract, and joinder contract means friendship. We're writing treaties with one another. The Treaty of Peace and Friendship is an example of what we should be writing amongst one another's. Hey, your people come here and do this. This is what we're going to do by giving them lawful authority to do that here. Hey, for our permission, we're going to receive from you benefits, sum total of the wealth that you accumulate for your commercial activities. That is the service corporation or any other national or any other nation coming into your blood nation. Between you and I, the indigenous of the land, you own that of that state. After I show you guys how to source your estate, Kenneth Griffin L. Bay, you want this juice. Trust me on that. I would not spend another second watching another video of mine without contacting me and seeing how you can benefit from what's going on. And how you can contribute to the cause of the whole. The cause of the whole is the estate. Now everybody, from what I can observe, for a whole year has been trying to get their private individual estates together. Well, guess what? It'll never work that way. Because the estate is for all. So, either you do it as a tribe, or you don't do it as all, at all. You don't get it. I'm going to give y'all this one more time. Please type it in the comment section as I have to get a hold of the person that is point of contact for the extraction. And that is Holman Correctional Facility, 866 Ross, R-O-S-S Road, Atmore, Alabama, 36502. Once I give the committed consuls that's going to receive the body the go that the notices have been received by the particular designated parties, then I'm going to need those consuls to be there at that correctional facility with the affidavits of order to release in hand. And they're going to sit there and hand the paperwork to them after our court has already notified them, and they will wait, and the sheriffs in that particular department or the United States Marshal will go, and they will get the bodies, and they will release them to the consuls, period. Now, with that being said, you have this video. I ask that you share it as many times as possible, because there has to be someone in Atmore, Alabama, that is an indigenous Moor that is concerned about our brethren and sister being confined for no reason. And even if there is a reason, we are the jury of our peers, our government, our family, our tribe. We didn't consequence them. Another bloodline determined the consequence for their crime. What is that saying? That they're your parents. If they have to say, here's a law, if you break it, here's the crime and the punishment, they're your parents. That's the reason why we can't have our people free right now. If we said, hey, for doing this crime or for doing this, we're gonna put you make you a farmer. You're gonna have to till the ground for a specific amount of years, or whoever you did the injury to, your estate is going to bring remedy to that estate. We sit down with the person who committed the crime. The family determines what is sufficient remedy for them, and then the family gets that remedy, period. William Lankford Austin, please share this video and get a hold of your contacts. If we don't have bodies to receive the bodies that we're ordering to release, they will not release them. The government, the United States Service Corporation government, will not release the bodies of people that they have deemed guilty of a crime unless we have bodies to receive them. With that being said, inshallah to you, peace and praise, and please contact me if you desire to be a consul that wants to make themselves available at the war camp to receive the bodies. That is 202-826-7011. Peace and praise to you. Ooh, come on, baby. Yeah.